What's up, Daniel Flefil here, and in this tutorial I will teach you how to do the back lever twist. My recommendations before you start is to be able to do the skin the cat. So warm up and let's get started. Let's get started. The first thing you need to be able to do is to skin the cat. That's because the move requires a small amount of mobility, and if you are able to do this, you're closer to accomplishing the move. The other thing is that you should be able to hang in almost a tuck back lever, more in a relaxed position rather than the one you are tensioning all of your muscles. Now the first step is to get in a back hang position, and from there you will have straight legs, pulling your knees up to your chest and pull with your arms at the same time. This is to learn how to get the power so you later can have the time to twist and catch the bar. Start on a lower bar so you understand the movement to pull. Have your feet on the ground and use them to go up, and at the same time you pull with your arms. When you're doing this move, you have a small amount of swing. When your body is on its way forward, that's when you are pulling and not on the way back. Remember to not have too much speed when you're starting out to learn this, because you can't control it yet. The second step is to twist without grabbing the bar. You will first create power by doing the first step, and when you're on your way up, you look over your shoulder, then you kick out with your legs so your body turns around as well. To twist, you'll need to let go of the bar. To understand this movement, go to a lower bar, pull yourself up, then imagine that you are twisting and grabbing the bar as I'm showing you right now. This is a great exercise to know where your body is. Remember to pull your body up on the forward swing. If you do it the other way, it will not work. Twist and then touch the bar, get used to this, and then move on to the next step. Last step is of course doing the previous steps and grabbing the bar now. Remember to not have too much swing in the start when hanging. Pull your knees as fast as possible to your chest and at the same time pull with your arms. Start looking over your shoulder, kick out with your legs and turn your hips. Let go of the bar and grab it. I hope this video will help you achieve the back lever twist as fast as possible. If you want to learn more freestyle moves, make sure to subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comments if this video was helpful. See you in the next video.